May I help you?
Today's the release date for Don't Leave Me Now. Do you have it?
We sure do. The kids in the store are all crazy about it. It's the greatest.
I think I'll take about a half a dozen.
Yes, sir.
Did you hear that? They're crazy about it.
I'm going to start off with a red one.
A red what?
Convertible.
That'll be $6 plus tax.
May I see those records, please?
What's the matter, Peg? Don't Leave Me Now by Mickey Alba. Geneva Record Company. I'm afraid I don't get it.
I do. Which booth can we use?
Any of them.
Of all the low and filthy...
Peggy, tell me what's going on.
Shh.
Don't leave me now. Now that I need you, how blue and lonely.
What a lousy thief. He stole my style, my arrangement, my everything.
At least copied your tape and gave it to him.
What about my record?
You can forget it. It's gone.
Miss.
I'll see you later.
Vince.
I'll see you later, Peg.
Listen, Sonny, you don't own that song. It's a published tune. Anyone can record it.
You turned it down. You said you didn't like it.
We simply didn't want to record it with an unknown.
What about my arrangement?
So see your lawyer. You can't copyright an arrangement.
You're a thieving rat.
Now, you listen to me, Sonny.
Don't honey me, you rat. Crawl back onto your rock, you snake.